Some people collect stamps. Some people collect coins. Then there are collectors who work on a massive scale. You want to collect tanks? You'll need a stack of cash. You've got to handle a blowtorch like a scalpel. And you've got to know your history down to every last nut and bolt. And now, the original tanks are so rare, they're being hunted all over the world to be rescued from oblivion.